There's more about that. Good morning.
Hiya, Winston. Good morning.
How are you doing?
I'm doing very well.
Great to see you.
Good to see you too.
So tell us, you know that The Hard Truth is always being a thrilling show. Tell us what's coming up in this season.
Right. So over the years, like you said, it's been thrilling. It's been probing. It's been investigative. We've had personalities. So the personalities does it for us. So we try getting people who make the decisions and then get the conversation going. I think it's about time, you know, we voice out our issues. Flooding, it's happening. There are land issues and all of that. So it's about time we come together as an issue. We're doing that, but probing them more, putting them more, and then there may be some polygraph sessions as well. We're having some polygraph sessions this season. Live Detector, I'll put it that way. So that Winston, are you sure you are being a good host at Joy FM? So it's like that. So we want to ensure that if you promised us X, we are getting X and not A and Q. Exactly.
Putting them under interrogation. So
right.
They say the truth.
Right.
And that's why it's the hard truth.
That's the hard truth. Great. But that won't be all for, I mean, not the whole 13 episodes, but, you know, selected few. Most of them are shying away. I don't want to be under the polygraph. So the ones that would want to do it, it's not by force, but we hope they all take the polygraph, though.
Why are they shying
away? Would you take it?
You answer this first. Why are they shying away?
I don't know. Maybe they have something to hide. Maybe they feel I don't need no one to put me under scrutiny. Maybe they feel I'm doing my job. You can't tell me what to do. So it's the ego thing. No one tells me what to do. I would do the polygraph when I want to do the polygraph. I'm not going to do a polygraph on your show. So it's a whole lot. And okay, it sucks a lot of them. So even for the whole institution that takes the polygraph, I mean, the organization that is into the polygraph, then it's like they have to connect with you, speak to you, get yourself acquainted to the, I'll call it the equipment, even before the whole process. It's a whole process and they are shying away from it. So I don't blame them. Mm. I don't.
I wouldn't mind taking this.
Yeah?
I wouldn't.
Okay,
mind.
So tomorrow I'll come.
No problem. No problem. Please do. But who are some of the personalities we should be looking out for during this season?
Oh, my goodness. So we're talking about Africa integration. It's about time you bring the conversation to Ghana. So we are looking at Singapore. We have the Minister for Trade and Industry for Singapore will be on the show. We have the CEO of the Tony Elumelu Foundation on the show and other big names I don't want to give away. They are all coming. They're all coming on the show. So yes, it's going to be amazing.
Of course, it's going to be very amazing.
Right.
I can't wait to hear from, you know, the Trade and Industry Minister of Singapore.
Of Singapore.
Instance.
They've done amazing for their country and, you know, some lessons we can pick from them.
Yes, and one of the things we've always done in this country is to compare. Is to look back and say, oh, when
this
we got independence, they were at this level or that level.
And where's that? I'm intrigued. It's been 55 years of independence. It's only taken 3 decades for them to get to where they are. So, with nothing. They didn't have any natural resource. They had nothing. It's just a people. And what have they done to their country? We have a lot here. And look at our state now.
Well, the truth is that countries just don't develop at natural resources. You need the brains. If you don't, you may have all the resources.
Well, so something to learn from them.
Anyway, so what time is The Hard Truth airing on the Joinies channel?
It's actually airing tonight at 6 p.m. and we are streaming across all our social media platforms and, 6 p.m. sharp.
Who's on tonight?
Elumelu Foundation. CEO of Elumelu Foundation is on tonight.
Great. So talk to our listeners. Why should they be tuned in today?
Well, we are talking about entrepreneurship. That's the way to go. I mean, in some few years to come, there won't be white-collar jobs and you must take hold of your future. You are in charge of your future and entrepreneurship is the way to go right now. I think pick some key lessons from that and look at what other countries are doing in terms of entrepreneurship. She says quite some revealing things about Nigeria and you don't want to miss out. You should stay glued to your seat at 6 p.m. sharp on Joy News and across all our social media platforms.
So you know where to be at 6 p.m. tonight? Let's make a date.
The Hard Truth.
Akosua Konadu on The Hard Truth. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Winston, for having me. I'm
passing
grateful.
Through. And of course, we'll be watching tonight
Thank
at
you.
Exactly 6 p.m. This is a Super Morning Show on Joy 99.7 FM. Stay with us. We'll be right back.